buildings we built? We should try that again sometime. I want a do-over. Here's something new I've been working on. Hope you like it.
Yes, I'd like to make a reservation for one, please.
Have a care.
Now I had to take the Gaussian shot.
We'll meet another day. How is my itsy-bitsy spider these days?
Ha! We did it! Can you believe it? Chalk one up for Spider-Man! In the success column.
You know, I'm trying to work in peace. Disgusting goo monsters. Let me tell you what I've seen.
Every hero I've ever met was hopeless when it comes to fashion.
You make a great target.
It's me, Black Cat. You gotta help me. I'm trapped in a disgusting symbiote-infested sewer.
You, sir, have an overactive imagination. Speaking of which, you guys don't happen to have a laundry service because I smell like sewer snakes, seriously.
I can't believe you fell for that.
Woo! Woo!
The guy you're looking for is in the sewers. We all saw him go down there.
You got something you want to say?
I can't wait for the fireworks once you find and demolish Gobby's hidden armory.
What? I'm just glad your families weren't here to see this. I applaud your marksmanship.
Uh-huh. Let's do that again.
I'm most grateful.
Round one. Round two. Next stop, retro game making. When you're ready, go on over to the highlighted trigger. Round nine.
I could use a bit of shut-eye.
Hi, everybody, and today we have a challenge between superheroes and regular GTA 5 heroes, and it will take place on Japanese cars. And the cars that we have are Mazdas, we got Nissan GTR, we have Hyundai Infiniti. All of them have been upgraded to the max, awesome discs, and all the tuning has been done. Now you can see Mitchell is here in the Subaru. Then we have this Mitsubishi with Spider-Man inside. A Honda Civic with Black Cat driving it. Yeah, very sporty Honda. And then we have this Lexus LC500. It's a green car and Green Lantern will be driving it. Let's check out this ramp. It's a labyrinth, our famous labyrinth, but it's been upgraded and it has two finishes now. So more routes and more confusion for our participants. All the roads are intertwined, completely mixed up, and our participants, well, they will have a hard time figuring out where to go. The first finish platform is right here. Of course, our participants will have to land on it, otherwise we will not count it as a win. And the other finish is way down here, and our participants will first have to fall on this bridge and then go to the platform. If they do not make it on the bridge, well, then they lose. Yeah, okay. I think it's gonna be cool. Let's check it out.
Just a little something to bring you back to reality. You make a great target. Hey, I can't believe you do that to me, Spider-Man. Better step off if you know what's best. Hey, cut it out! I'm telling your mom. Knock it off!
Shit. Yeah.